Well, the political scene in the country is beginning to gain momentum as the former governor of Jigawa State, Sule Lamido, has been speaking about how the People's Democratic Party can relaunch itself. Mr. Lamido was the guest of the River State Governor Nyesom Wike at the government house in Port Harcourt, the state capital, where he explained that the nation needs a unifying presidency and not the promotion of hate. For the host governor, politics in the country will be on the right footing if politicians commit to ideals in place of personal interest.
The only party that can, you know, understand of Nigerian chemistry to be able to proffer solutions. Elections were held, of course we won. And in 2 to 3 years, Nigeria was fully restored, fully stabilized, fully reconciled. In 2 or 3, because PDP drew a new Nigeria, a Nigeria of unity, reconciliation, love, mutual respect, rule law, Buhari stepped into contest. But somehow, some of the mistakes we made also gave us away to our opponents. And we were blackmailed. We were harassed. In 2011, it was very, very bitter. And by the time my brother just won the election, there was riot in the north. So it means gradually, the culture of hate is being planted in Nigeria.
You have been harassed, you have been intimidated, like you said. You've gone to one form of arrest or the other. But that has not deterred you. You believe that these are the sacrifices you must make, these are things you must pass through. And that is what they call a true politician, not an all-weather politician, a politician who understands that the time for storm will come. And you must be firm, you weather through it. We want to commend you. You're a very good example for people to emulate. There are so many people who have benefited from PDP. They're not turned around to know that PDP is a bad